when you know that you have to before the food house. that's the Elephant Waterfall. Oh, Elephant Fighter.
Those steps a lot. Yeah. I was up there. This is the tallest Buddha in Vietnam, I believe. So I'm so honored, so happy to be part of this journey of discovery. Huh? I think it's a parking here. How do you call it? Oh, what the name of it? The name.
Mình có quay ra sao? Đằng sau mình có nhìn đâu?
Dạ được, mình đi làm từ nãy mình nhìn thấy.
Ok.
Thế nó bộ ấp. Đằng sau mặt nữa đây là một hạt.
Được, dạ được. Mình mặc đồ như này mình lên được mà.
Đây là ông về núi còn xong lên lên.
Đúng rồi ạ.
Lên kia nhìn ông Nam Hải.
Đúng rồi ạ.
Xuống biển.
Và Quán Thế Âm Bồ Tát Nguyên Thủy chính là nam chứ không phải là nữ ạ. Và sau này thì có rất là nhiều tên Quán Thế Âm Bồ Tát về Nam Hải hay Kiết Tường hay là nhiều hơn nữa thì cũng chỉ là một Quán Thế Âm Bồ Tát mà thôi, nhưng mà đó là mỗi nơi thì mỗi hiện thân mỗi vị thế khác nhau.
Yeah, a respectful place to be. I don't wanna talk much, just watch, enjoy the video. I love the culture and the tradition of Vietnam. Yeah, a double face. This face faces the mountain. And the other one I just show the city. Wow, such a great culture, traditions on the point.
Nhưng nghe đâu á là cái thông tin là cũng có người là giáp vàng ở vị trí nào đấy.
For the spirit here. The holy place.
Thì cái hỏi anh này là
take me a picture from here. With your phone. With your phone. Take me a picture. So, okay, give me a piece. I want to see the green Buddha there. This is my life in Vietnam. Okay. You need a picture?
I can't take this time.
You need to go down there. Can you go this way? Come this way. Come this way. Go this way. Right? So, take me. No, go this way. Showing those temples there. Come closer.
Bắt nhật.
Climbing. I'll take only this. I can't use the phone anymore. It's too far.
Yeah. Wait.
Oh yeah. Yo, look how beautiful this city is. Quy Nhon, one of the beautiful cities of Vietnam. Please come and visit. The city is so beautiful, amazing, so many history in it. You won't be disappointed. This is a place to come for holiday. My wife is doing very good. She's stepping up like ever before. Almost there. Almost there. I have so many memories in here. We made it. We are going for a temple tour. All, I think it's the peak of this city, right? The very tallest mountain. But we can see everything. See everything from here. This Buddha, man, is so good. The art. You can see like people took the time to create something. Which one? The other side? I think that's why the gentleman said he can come pick us up in case we get tired going all of those places, right? And they're still building more. That one is under construction. People are there. People. Yeah, become like a tourist. People are coming to see this.
Slowly, they're gonna ask for ticket.
Yeah, once they finish, they wanna make people attracted first, right? example. You wanna drop people first. Once people get used to it, and then you're gonna be maybe $2, and then $3, $5. But invest money on it, so they may need the money back too, right? Invest already a lot. Oh, we can still go up there, right? You wanna go up? Yeah, over here. We're going up there. See their face? And their dread. Yeah, no, but Buddha like a black in general, they're black. So I'm just like, look like faces, like a woman. Woman face. Look at all of this art they put in this. So amazing. So powerful and beautiful.
People have to wear stuff like that. If you have to go in the temple, I'll pray the last prayer for my sister. They bury him today. So now, if you think about it, I just want to punch him. It's very painful. Someone you know, someone you grow up with, no good.
I'm not supposed to buy mango because you eat mango all the time.
That's my one of my top priority. Actually, it's just for combining our diet, right? Eat just fruits is better. Because if you eat fruit, right? But you eat a lot of vegetables, me always fruit. So I introduce you to fruit, you introduce me to vegetables.
You never eat fruit?
No, I eat your fruit.
I never buy and I cut it and then eat.
I got your first cutting. I hate fruit cuts. The first one here. We're here to know for them to explore how one of them. Let's go. We need to know the name of this place too, right? But I'm gonna read it more on the black and do like a friend. You need to video me that friend. Very important. Very important.
Dạ, đây đưa cho ông anh đâu qua mang cái máy xịt chụp cho cô mấy tấm. Chụp cho cô mấy cái đến 2 đến 10 ngàn mới cũng không.
Đây đây vừa mang được con rồi thua luôn. Giờ làm cái
này. Đi đừng lăn xuống nha mọi người.
Đứng xuống góc phòng mặt nha. Đi đây. Mọi người lăn xuống. Đi đồng đê.
Ha. Ok. Ha, cứ chờ.
Hả? So that's what I'm going for. That'll be the introduction of my video, by the way.
Anh em tôi.
Chú ơi mở thêm.
Rồi. Rồi, đi vô đi ạ. Rồi, đi con nha. 1 2 3. 1 2 3. Rồi,
dạ cảm ơn.
Vào đây, đây là nàng Kanai. Nàng Kanai này là hồi trước các bộ tộc dành nhau vì nguồn nước. Về nguồn nước là bởi vì cái nguồn nước là tạo nên cái sự sống.
Yeah.
another historical Buddhas right here.
Dạ. Ok.
Nhanh
thì.
Nhanh
thì. 15 ngàn thì nó chạy nó phá phủ rồi.
Mà... Rồi, cái chỗ này đây ạ. À. Cái hạt đây này. Đây cái hạt này gọi là hạt curry. You see the curry here? The curry all the way, we see that. They are the curry soup. And this is the